cheeks, eyes, inside of our nose, you know, around our mouth, you know, behind our ears, our armpits, underneath our fingernails, you name it. So think about your skin. It's not just the same all over, right? We have oily sites like our face, our scalp, our torso. We have dry skin like our hands or forearms. And then we have moist skin like our feet and our armpits. And correspondingly, what we found is that our skin's microbiome, which are the trillions of bacteria, fungi, and viruses that live on our skin and really actually all over our bodies, is different based on these different skin properties. And so why is this site specificity of our skin and its microbes important? Well, we know that skin disease also occurs in this site-specific manner. So we get acne on our face, we get foot fungus or jock itch, we get eczema in our arm and leg creases, or warts at different sites. And so understanding the different ways that our microbes interact with our skin will help us understand how to make targeted therapeutics that are specific to our skin or the microbes at that particular site. And so that's a minute to understanding the skin microbiome.